nobody's reading my political blog.
Nobody's paying attention to me on Facebook. The cafe across the street is stealing all my customers.
Has this ever happened to you? There's a whole lot of attention to be paid on that big old World Wide Web out there. Are you getting your fair share? If not, it may be time to order how to be an asshole on the internet. The comprehensive 5 DVD set will teach you everything you need to know. Just watch.
Hey.
Hey.
No one's reading my well-thought-out factual political blog.
Well-thought-out factual? Those are your first two problems right there. Have you ever thought of just spreading lies and misinformation?
Like the president's a secret Muslim?
There you go!
Hang on. Barack, the Islamic Shock, Super Allah, Hussein, One True Prophet, Obama, wants to turn the country Muslim and take your guts. I got 1.5 million views!
And they want you to be a commentator on Fox News! Why so blue, girl?
No one ever likes my Facebook posts.
Have you ever thought of posting something vaguely self-threatening?
No! What a shitty day. I think I'll just take a nice long bath with my toaster.
What's going on over here?
Okay, well, this cafe opened up across the street, and now all of my customers are going over there.
That's an easy fix. Just open up 7 to 10 fake Yelp accounts and then bomb their page with nasty reviews. I'll be shut down in no time.
Oh. So, the barista grabbed my ass, and there was a thumb in my latte.
You're a natural. Mom, don't believe me, taking for two of our most famous clients.
Hi, we're really excited about our kids, but no one else really cares about our kids. We keep posting and posting, but no one cares.
So we started sending internet blasts of every time the baby would kick and every day when we have our daily ultrasonogram.
Yes, just blasting out to everyone. And then the topper is I did a live view stream from inside of her vagina.
Thanks, internet asshole.
Those two just got their own show on TLC.
Take it from this guy.
Before internet asshole, I had problems connecting with people. I'm part of an elite hackers group. Thanks, internet asshole.
That guy runs Anonymous. So now you've heard everything you need to know. What are you waiting for? Call